I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. The theme this week is Wilson is back in black, with one exception, and we'll get that to that just in a moment. First up, I've got this new sleek black cosmetic of the Wilson Ultra 100. Really nice, powerful racket, great for you players out there who like to take a big cut of the ball. You can put a poly in this one, like the new Luxalon Element Rough, get a ton of grip and spin on the ball to help you control its big power. And then it just turns into a monster for those players that like to hit. A lot of pace and a lot of spin, really fun one to do. Get that in a great black cosmetic right there. And also this one is the exception because it comes in this reverse cosmetic. So you get the light blue popping and then the dark blue as the color accent on this one. Give you a quick look at both sides of the frame right there. So a couple of really fun cosmetics. We've reviewed every racket we're going to talk about on today's vlog. So be sure to check the product pages on our website, and also you can check our YouTube channel for reviews on all of these for the videos. Next up, we've got this really sleek version of the Burn 100S right here. So you get that great spin-friendly spin effect string pattern in this one. You've got that countervail technology as you have in the Ultras too. So it's got a nice dampened response from the firm, crisp racket, but you get that nice comfortable feel from the countervail. You can get a ton of spin out of this one. Nice light maneuverable racket. That one tested pretty well with our playtest too. Really fun playtest when we did that one back in the day. And then also getting the tuxedo look, as I like to call it, from Wilson is this Blade 98. And I just love the, this is the open string pattern version. Just love the black cosmetic, really sleek looking racket right there. And I really like the way that matte kind of finish feels in my hand because I have a one-handed backhand, so that left hand rests right there. And then last but certainly not least, we have a blacked out Pro Staff 97. This is the non-countervail racket. So if you like the feel of the older version, Pro Staff 97, you can get that now in this nice black cosmetic right here again. And then if you want, you know, if you prefer that more countervail response, of course you can get that from the 97 Pro Staff with the countervail technology. So great, some great options there from Wilson. Like I said, we reviewed all of them, so a ton of information on our website if you want to dive more deeply into these models. And that's all I've got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.